storm song's evil. Tread carefully. Some dark presence watches us even now.
Surging waters, arise and wipe out these intruders.
Thank you.
Storm's son has twisted this sacred place. We must press on and undo his foul work.
Welcome, Brother Pike. You have arrived just in time to witness our victory.
Once our ritual is complete, the Coltiran fleet will belong to Queen Azara.
Quickly, heroes. Stop them before the fleet is lost.
Oh! to the sea.
Sea to sea, ashes to ashes, tide to tide. May your souls find peaceful currents.
The Tyrian fleet is nearly yours, my queen.
It would seem you have guests, Lord Stormsong.
Master! Stop this madness at once! The Tyrian fleet must not fall to darkness!
Fool. We must return to the sea, and Queen Ashara will grant us the power to do so. For the last time, join me or die.
Never.
Then I shall cast your bodies to the blackened depths to be crushed for eternity.
You turned against the tide, Master. And now, you have been pulled underneath it. Something is not right. Darkness still festers here. Be wary, heroes. Some unseen evil still lurks in the dark. We must press on to remove its influence from the shrine.
Darkness rules. Pestilence spreads. The doorway is open. I need to get closer.
By the Tide Mother, do not listen to its whispers. This horror will try to twist your souls.
Blood pours forth.